when all this website called like seeking arrangements, something like that. And then try to like find someone to do like allowance and stuff. It turned out kind of not a good look. I met a guy in his house. Like, it turned out more like a prostitution thing than a sugar baby, sugar daddy thing. So it's like not good. And the guy is actually a professor, and I was like shocked and stuff. He was like talking to his students on the phone while doing that kind of shit. I mean, I was there. I'm like not saying I'm not guilty, but it's like really, really gross.
Okay. So you're basically saying you thought it was going to be all pay for allowance, but these guys, they wanted to pay you to have sex with them.
Yeah. And okay. Then like try to like just like the money is not much. I think if it was, you know, I think I worth a lot more. So it was just kind of like, it's degrading as fuck, like mentally, not like physically. And it's like, I'm not doing that again.
So did you ever get paid by any of these guys?
Sorry?
Did any of these guys pay you?
I only did like one time, and it was like $100 or something like that for 2 hours. I don't know. It was really.
Oh, so you slept with him?
Yeah. And it was an old dude, and it was like not good.
Okay. Wait, how old was he?
46 or 40.
That's not that bad. At least he wasn't 96.
I mean, I'm young, so I'm saying.
Hey, it could be worse. So what exactly, like, how exactly did it go? Like, did you feel crept out? Like, did you feel creeped out when you were sleeping with him?
Not really. Like, I just feel really bad after it. I was like, how could I do that to myself? You know, like, I mean, I knew it's got, like, it could be that. I was trying to figure out, I was trying to be a stripper. I had a pole, like, for a long time, but then I put, like, tear it down, you know, like I went through the whole phase and I did all that, and then like after that I was like, I'm done with it, like I'm just gonna, you know, do my school and I'm gonna, you know, do my, you know, PhD programs and just, you know, be like a good civilian, I guess.